So like for me as a guy from region, like I think it will be good to reach a big number of youth in Africa, and like Germany is a model in the technical and vocational training, so yeah, we will have easy access for that. Like in terms of number, it will be a huge boost. Yeah, like for me, I have been here for 3-4 months. What I saw is the practical training is really important in Africa. Like we focus more on theory. So in this part, I hope like it will follow the German model. So the vocational and practical part is really, really important. For me, it's a social asset or social capital. I mean, the mindset, especially the attitude towards work, the entrepreneurial mindset, the time management, all this, which we have in Africa, which we didn't use it very properly. That's the important asset apart from the huge physical infrastructure that I see. That's the source of the German strengths, which I think. I see like East Africa, like the rest of Africa has a lot of things to offer, and the same is Germany. So we have different comparative and absolute advantages. So if we can share this one on fair base, on win-win base, there are a lot of things that we can share. I mean, the sky is the limit.